And Amazon now bringing masks back in the warehouses across the country, including 4 right here in Maryland. It goes into effect on Monday, regardless of employees' vaccination status. The online retailer says workers need to start wearing masks again on Monday, even if they're vaccinated. For right now, Amazon is not requiring vaccines.